The castle you saw earlier was indeed the Chepstow Castle. Very magnificent looking, and it doesn't even fit in.